Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Jay here at J480. Or J Wolf. Tonight I'm bringing you a special presentation which I've been waiting to play for a long, long, long time. As you know, this game is known throughout the whole internet and gaming community to be one of the scariest games. And when I bought it, I was waiting till nighttime, actually, to play it. And now that it's nighttime, I can't wait to play this game. I mean, this game is supposed to be, like, extremely terrifying. Which is why you should play it at night. As for the playthrough, most likely I am gonna record it while I'm playing through it, so it's kind of like a special presentation before I get to the actual second playthrough I'm gonna play, which is New Hope. So this is gonna be kind of like a treat, or I want to say, yeah, special presentation before I get to the actual presentation. Which I can't wait for Little Hope either. It comes out on the eve of Halloween, actually. Which is perfect. Since I love Halloween, it's like my favorite holiday. If it was a holiday. But anyways, I love Halloween. Especially when horror movies are my favorite genre, which transitioned to a love of horror survival games. And I love horror survival games because I love horror movies. I grew up on them. Well, we used to call them monster movies back then. As you know, on the update they added a safe mode, which is safe mode. Monsters are still creepy but can't kill you. You don't need to worry about stealth. Stealth as you play. Well, we're gonna play on normal. Monsters are dangerous and can kill you. You need to think and sneak to survive. The game was designed from the start. And that's it, just those two. You know what this game reminds me of? Also of, not just Dead Space, but System Shock. System Shock is supposed to come out, they're still working on it. They haven't even released it. In fact, they tore out the original idea. They scrapped it to create a brand new revision. That's also a remaster. Who knows when System Shock is going to come out. It's going to be a lot like Soma from what I'm seeing. But anyways, let's get into it. I'm so psyched for this game. It's supposed to be extremely terrifying. Which is why I couldn't wait till nighttime to play it. Reality is that what you...
Are you okay, Simon? I think you're bleeding.
Oh, that's nothing. It's just my brain can't stop bleeding from the accident.
Here, take this.
No, that's for later, for the scan.
It's green.
Ashley, I need to tell you something.
Simon, please don't make this weird.
No, it's not like that. Why now?
Who's David Lynch?
Why is there never enough time?
For what?
Christ. Yeah, I'm up.
Hi, Simon Jarrett?
Yeah, that's me.
My name is David Munchie. We spoke earlier.
The brain scan. I remember.
Are you all right?
Yeah, just a bad dream. Are we still on for today?
Yeah, that's why I'm calling. I wanted to remind you to drink the tracer fluid I sent you. It'll help me capture a better image of the damages.
Don't worry, I got it somewhere.
Okay, great. Well, I'll see you in a couple of hours then.
Okay, see you soon. Put the tracer fluid. Come on, radioactive tracer fluid, where are you? Summer's coming. Hope it's a good one.
Where is the tracer fluid? Pizza.
Nothing but fast food. Should buy something healthier on my way home.
Like a salad. Spoon.
I swear, that guy has the memory of a goldfish. I even sent an email to remind him, didn't I? There it is.
Ha! Found it. It took me like 25 minutes. Bottoms up.
Feels like milk, but the taste, it's like sucking on a penny.
Dear Mr. Jared, I'm happy to hear your headaches have become less frequent. Your latest tests show your brain is slowly recovering, but it's still too early to tell how it will adjust to the damage. The bleeding will continue over the coming months, at least, and you will need to come to the hospital a few times to drain the cavity to prevent the blood from building up pressure. Since excessive stress could be fatal, I have written you a prescription for Prazosin to help you with your nightmares. Please read the instructions and medicate accordingly. Try to get a lot of rest and we'll see you next weekend. Saturday.
Oh, I forgot to hit send.
Hi Jesse, since you probably forgot, here's me reminding you that I've got the doctor's appointment tomorrow, i.e. I'm not coming into work. This means you need to make sure you're actually on time to open up the store, and please unpack the boxes behind the counter. They are starting to become a workplace hazard. Also, books tend to sell much better if they are put on shelves where people are able to actually see them. Good luck. You'll need it. Now let's send it.
Better late than never.
So you read that too much work builds up, way too much stress. Too much stress can be fatal. Therefore, too much work is fatal. That actually reminds me of this one thing that happened to me. That after it happened, I just started getting nightmares for like months and months and months and months. Especially when all the stress started. And it wasn't the stress, it was what happened, and then the stress just kept making it worse, especially when I had to work and, you know, you gotta keep all the bills and all that. And yeah, one or few work days off wasn't gonna cut it. Anyways, back to the story. Can't really say movie. Pick up your room. put it in trash. Trash, where's your trash can? That one's too full. Put it over here. Cleanliness is next to godliness. There you go. You can pick up your piece of paper all over the place. You put in here and you got ta-da. This one, dude.
Jesse.
Hey, Simon. I got your email. Just wanted to wish you good luck and let you know I got you covered.
Thanks. I should be able to come to the store after the scan.
Don't sweat it. I got Matt and Chris helping me out.
Maddie from SNL?
Guess you didn't hear. He's coming in full time, working the comic section.
That's Ashley's job.
Yeah. Well, I know.
Forget it. Not doing her any favors by leaving an empty spot. Not like she's coming back.
Well, good luck. Hope they find a way to reverse the whole... dying thing.
Dying thing? You're the worst support ever.
What should I say?
I'll see you later, Jesse. Don't burn the place down while I'm gone.
Over and out, buddy.
Won't find me in a voting booth. All a big setup.
Hello? Dr. Munchie? Where is everyone? Thought this place would be busy.
Wait, his name is Dr. Munchie?
This is the place, right? It must be. Let's just call Munchie real quick. Great. Got his phone turned off. That's okay. I can figure this out. can't give up yet. Dr. Munchie? Can you hear me? Hello?
I did a thing. No, Dr. Munchie? Trippy. Like the Matrix. I hate needles. Dr. Munchie?
Oh, hi. Didn't hear you come in. Simon Jarrett, right?
Dr. Munchie?
Well, it's just Mr. Munchie, but I'm working on it. Actually, you're helping me right now.
Is this part of your thesis work?
Yeah. It's a study I'm doing with my colleague, Paul Berg. We hope to design a gentle way to work with brain reconstruction to help people like you. Oh, did you take the tracer fluid?
Yes. Yes, I did.
Great. Well, we can start whenever you're ready.
Lego.
All right, let me just get this out of the way. You are Simon Jarrett, correct?
Right.
Canada, Munchie, born 1988, July 16th.
Right.
Platinograph, version 6. Good. All files in order.
Will this hurt?
It's just a scan. It'll hurt about as much as getting your picture taken.
Indians thought cameras would steal their souls.
That's so. Well, let's hope they're wrong. Ready? Say cheese.
Cheese.
Mr. Munchie? Did something go wrong? This isn't funny. I'm not supposed to put myself in.
You
this is kind of stressing me out.
living in a dream world, Neo.
Hey! Anyone? Get here.
Step. Blood. Hello, Mr. Munchie? Where the am I? No.
Better than expected. They're having a really hard time getting the doors open.
Call Permaseal as many as you can, rather not take any chances.
Roger. Did you cut off the factory floor?
All done. Should keep most of them out. I'm on my way to lock off the comm center.
Just make sure to leave a way out of here.
Trust me, I'll get you to Theta safe and sound. We just need to make sure we leave enough power running so we don't have to return.
I hear that. See you back at camp.
How did I do that?
Welcome to Wonderland, Alice. Munchie?
Thank you. Service console option 3, including pilot seat, activated.
I know they told you that field technicians would get full access throughout Paphos 2. I'm here to tell you that's not gonna happen. Don't get me wrong, I don't wanna get in your way. We need you guys to keep this place up and running. There needs to be a... Toolchip security cipher updated. Thank you.
This is like that movie Pandorum. If all the crazy people on the spaceship and the crew members try to survive and get off the ship. Swiping. Are you the one who was talking to me?
Ah! What was that? It doesn't hurt anymore.